And they're off. Frightening P and Bunny Lake are both charging hard away from the gate. Cinderbass chased into the early action. Cathedra.com has hustled away as well. Molly Can Do It is right there on the inside from fifth. Then it's Tupelo Roseanne who's racing sixth as they hit the turn. Eternal Cam Nation gets away in seventh. Eighth is Yes It's True, and Car Trick Hanover trails the field as they pace the opening turn, and Frightening B is up now to take the lead. Bonnie Lake is racing in second. Cinderbass pressing on the outside as they hit the opening quarter in 26-2. Cathedra.com is racing in fourth. Then it's two lengths further back to Molly Can Do It, who follows fifth. Her stablemate Tupelo Roseanne is sixth. Eternal Cam Nation tipped out and underway. She's seventh on the outside. Yes It's True gaps her cover slightly, getting a tap with the whip there, and a tough spot for Card Trick Hanover, who trails the field as Frightening B is a length and a half in front. Bonnie Lake sitting comfortably in the pocket in second, and a half was hot in 53-2, and they head on to the far turn. Up on the outside, Eternal Cam Nation has moved around Cinderbass. She's now first over. Cathedra.com riding the pylons all the way. Yes It's True has moved up second over. Molly Can Do It is racing in sixth as they head to three quarters. Tupelo Roseanne is seventh. Molly Can Do It is tipped to the outside. Cinderbass drops out of it, and Card Trick Hanover passes her up the rail. Frightening P trying to fight off Eternal Cam Nation. Three quarters in 1:21.3, and Bunny Lake is looking to angle her way clear on the outside. Eternal Cam Nation has taken the lead with an eighth of a mile to come. Bonnie Lake trying to get through from between them. Yes It's True is there, and Molly Can Do It is charging hard on the outside. Molly Can Do It sweeping up to take the lead. Eternal Cam Nation second. Two crowns today for Moiseev. Molly Can Do It wins it. Eternal Cam Nation second. Tupelo Roseanne third, and Bonnie Lake was fourth in 1:49.4. Out of Reveille Kathleen by Abercrombie. All by the Enviro Stables Limited, Langfelder, A&I Stables, and the Three Brothers Stables of New York, Linda Toscano, the all-time winningest female trainer in Big M history, becomes the first female trainer to ever win a Breeders' Crown, and what a day for Jack Moiseev, a pair of crown trophies for him. As Dr. Brown presents the Breeders' Crown trophy to winning driver Jack Moiseev, and the winning connections, trainer Linda Toscano, all smiles in the winner's circle, the first female trainer ever to capture a Breeders' Crown.